This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
AP at 50%. Two repair kits remaining.
Shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Code 5, target confirmed.
Now
locked on. Evasive action, Raven. Extra pay, at least. I think we've done enough to inspire other mercenaries to work for Arquebus.
message.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.